At Newton's, we offer a virtual office service, so we can provide you with a professional address in the centre of Bury. This video will show you how to register for one of our virtual offices. You need to visit our website, newtonscorewar.com, and navigate to the virtual office page. Overall, we need to do several things. We need to select a virtual office package which suits you, complete the application form, and submit proof of ID. First, you need to follow the link to the co-working portal to select the right virtual office package for you. You can find these packages in our shop section. There are three virtual office packages, and these are found towards the bottom. Once you've picked which one works best for you, you select it by pressing the plus button. If you are already a member or if you've used the portal in the past, it's best to sign in into your account to actually purchase the virtual office package rather than doing this process, because this process is going to ask you to sign up as if you were a brand new user. Once you've selected the virtual office, it'll come up in the order summary, so it's worth checking over the details. Virtual offices run on a pro rata basis, so it'll only charge you to the end of the month. Once you've checked everything, scroll down to the bottom and click continue. Here you need to enter details to create your account. Once you've entered your details, you just need to accept the terms and conditions and click continue. This will take you to the payment details page where you need to enter your details. Once you've entered the payment details, you need to click send request. Once you click send request, it will take you into your account on the co-working portal. It can take up to 48 hours to approve any virtual office application. It's always worth completing the information here as much as possible. Once you've done this, we now need to complete the application form. So we need to navigate back to the Newton's of Bury website. You need to navigate to the virtual office page and scroll down to where the application form is available. You can complete it online, or you can download it and complete it offline. If you complete it offline, you'll have to send it to register at newtonscorewar.com. To complete it online, click on the link. The application form is hosted on DocHub, and you can complete it online by clicking on fill a copy. Now that you have purchased the virtual office package via the co-working portal and completed the application form on DocHub or sent it to register at newtonscorewar.com, you have to submit your ID via email. These will also need to be checked in person before we can verify the application and open up your virtual office at Newton's. If you are stuck, and for additional information, you can go and get our online guide from the virtual office page.